It's complicating our life enormously. That's why it is so important to realize that they are very bad masters, but good servants, and that we should use them as such. We have the power to choose our response to all of this culture, to all of this technology. And I think that anyone that feels that life leadership is not a choice are going to be constantly harassed and harried and frustrated trying to accomplish so much with such little time.